Hey everyone, I have an encouraging word from Psalms 46, verse 11. The Lord of heaven's armies is here among us. The God of Israel is our fortress. That simple yet powerful statement has really been an encouragement for me this morning as I remember that the Lord is always with us. He's promised that he'll never leave and he'll never forsake us, but he's also the commander of heaven's armies and he's here with us. He cares about every single detail of our life. He cares about what it is that we're facing and he's walking right beside us. And for me, that's a game changer and it changes my perspective on how I'm seeing everything around me, how I'm facing the problem, and I don't have to face it alone. I know that the commander of heaven's armies is there with me and he promises to walk right beside me. So I hope this encourages your heart today like it's encouraged mine.